From the Strip Studios, this is 10 News.
Hello, I'm Jim Patton with this 10 News update. City of San Diego has approved a multi-million dollar relief package for small businesses. It's also approved a moratorium on residential and commercial evictions through May. It protects tenants who can document income loss or medical bills related to the coronavirus. Coronavirus pandemic forcing the Hotel Del to close its doors temporarily starting today for the first time in the landmark's history. In a letter printed in the Coronado Times, the general manager says they have decided to temporarily close because of the current business environment and not because of illness or confirmed coronavirus cases. Construction being done on the hotel will continue, but the extent depends on the governor's orders and the safety of crews. Guests staying at the Hotel Del are leaving today. Well, busy airports like Lindbergh Field seeing a slowdown in travel as airlines take a hit due to the coronavirus pandemic. U.S. airlines have cut capacity by more than 1.4 million seats just within the last week. Lindbergh Field and other U.S. airports are becoming ghost towns. One passenger we talked to at Lindbergh Field says the parking lots and garage were almost empty and there was barely anyone on his flight. Big U.S. carriers have already announced plans to cut domestic flights by 30%. Last group of quarantined cruise ship passengers leaving MCAS Miramar today. Hundreds of people aboard the Grand Princess cruise ship were flown to Miramar to be monitored for symptoms. Small number will remain in federal quarantine because they tested positive for the coronavirus. Let's get a check on our weather now. Megan?
So today we're going to have a slight chance for a few light showers. We're going to see some sunshine mixed in, and most of today is going to be dry. Now, as we get into tonight, mainly after about 7, 8 o'clock tonight, we'll see that chance for rain building and mountain snow. A winter weather advisory is in effect until midnight. Julian could see dusting to maybe an inch or so, whereas Mount Laguna and Palomar Mountain, we're looking at 3 to maybe even 4 inches of snowfall, most of that coming through tonight. A cold day in store for us, highs in the mid-50s to low-60s for the coast and inland, 30s in the mountains with 60s in the desert. We'll dry out tomorrow with sunshine returning across the county. We'll see more clouds on Sunday as a weak disturbance moves in, bringing a very slight chance for some very light showers. Next week, we're climbing to the 70s for the coast and inland neighborhoods. Jim?
Megan, thank you very much. And for the latest news, weather, and traffic, go to 10news.com or download our free 10 News app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Jim Patton.